एक्सरसाइज 9.1 सेकंड सम फाइंड द अप्रॉक्सिमेट वैल्यू ऑफ इंटीग्रल 1 to 1.5 एक्स स्क्वायर इनटू डीएक्स अप्लाई द राइट एंड रूल विथ द पार्टीशन इज 1.1 1.2 1.3 1.4 एंड 1.5 नाउ द गिवन दैट द इंटीग्रेशन इज गिवन दैट इंटीग्रल ऑफ 1 to 1.5 एक्स स्क्वायर इनटू डीएक्स एक्स स्क्वायर इनटू डीएक्स नाउ एक्स स्क्वायर इनटू डीएक्स मींस a is equal to 1 that is the lower limit next b is equal to 1.5 that is the upper limit next n is equal to so which is the how many partitions is equal to 1 2 3 4 5 5 partitions so next to find out the delta x that is called h so h that is equal to delta x equal to b minus a divided by n so that is equal to 1.5 minus 1 divided by 5 that is equal to 0.5 whole divided by 5 that is equal to 0.1 that is delta x so this one right end rule starting from f of x1 to f of x5 that is the right end rule so integral of a to b f of x dx that is equal to this one f of into x1 plus f of into x2 plus and so on etc plus f of xn so that is an integral of 1 to 1.5 into f of x means x square into dx is equal to f of x1 plus f of x2 plus f of x3 plus f of x4 plus f of x5 okay so that is equal to into delta x that is the formula into delta x okay so next that is equal to f of x1 x1 is equal to 1.1 so f of 1.1 plus f of 1.2 plus f of 1.3 plus f of 1.4 plus f of 1.5 so this one f of x now f of x is equal to x square so this one is going to squaring that is called 11 the whole square 1.1 the whole square is equal to 11 that's 121 so the first answer 1.21 next plus 1.44 next plus 1.69 plus next one 14 so 1. This one 1.96 plus 2.25 into delta x means so 0.1 the delta x this one is going to delta x only answer so next adding for or all the terms should be so 1.21 1.41 1.169 1.96 plus 2.16 2.25 into 0.1 so this one fully 8.55 okay next one 0.1 so that is equal to 0.855 so next therefore integral of 1 to 1.5 x square into dx is equal to 0.855 which is we get the result okay